Hi, I'm Ruthie, an eighth grader. Educators out there, did you know you can support and moderate class discussion in Microsoft Teams for Education, even when you and your student aren't in the same room? Let's get started. In Teams, sometimes it can be helpful to mute a student to keep class conversations focused. You can even mute more than one student. Go to the Class Teams and select More Options, then select Manage Team. Scroll down and check the boxes of students you would like to mute. Now you're all set to continue the conversation. Are you hosting a class in Meetings? You have a few options. Find the meeting in Calendar and select Meeting Options. Use the drop-down menu for who can present to select a new presenter. You can also click Show Participants in the Meeting Controls to see a list of the people in the meeting. Hover over the name of the person whose role you want to change and click More Options. From there, make a selection. You can also mute them or remove them from the meeting if needed. You can even set these rules before the meeting. Now you can assure that all class discussions are focused. What are you waiting for? Get started now!